The Southwest Virginia Wildlife Center in Roanoke just got two patients they don't see very often. Take a look. This pair of one-week-old orphaned bobcat kittens. Their eyes were still closed and they need feedings every 2 to 3 hours. Staff say rehabbing these two will present some very difficult challenges due to their young age and time of year. Due to a long and expensive rehab, the center's asking for donations to help with their care. If you'd like to help, we have a link at WSLS.com.